Welcome to a thing that we do now at the start of some videos, this time featuring Tanner Gudauskas' Digital Surf Digital World and this incredible judo wear. If you don't know where Tanner sits within the Gudauskas matrix, he's the youngest, and then he's got two older brothers, Pat and Dane, they're twins, and then there's the parents. And based on the kids, you can only assume one of them is a rainbow and the other one's a tube of Colgate toothpaste. And then there's the Indonesian cigarettes that are a bit stinky, and that's how the whole Gudang universe works. So Tanner's latest flick, it's a masterpiece. Every single frame is so dialed in. And yeah, it's COVID, ISO time, so people have more time to make things, but it's not all Tanner's been doing. He's got his own blog where he's been personally reviewing every VHS surf cassette ever made. And then on top of that, he's got his own TV show where he's been interviewing icons of the surf world.
No
stories though.
Anyways, mother hen of
upholstery and new couch, look, I'll show you.
Pelicans inside Jam Sports.
Which is my job. And that's the thing, people are worried about people from other countries coming and stealing all their jobs. And the real problem is Tanner Gudauskas. So Tanner is all about the past, so much heavy surf nostalgia in all his work. And I'm with him. The future sucks. Anyone who's seen Terminator 2 knows that. Tanner's also been giving back. He's a man of the people, and all the Gudangs are. They run their Stokorama contest for kids, they run Positive Vibe Warrior Foundation, they run board drives for underprivileged surfers, and they were even recently named Citizens of the Year by the San Clemente Chamber of Commerce. And I have no idea what that means, but I know it was good, because did Mother Teresa ever win that award? No, she did not. And so I know what you're thinking. It's like Tanner rips, he's super creative, he's hardworking, he's a modern day humanitarian. How could he be so perfect? He must be a sociopath. And he's probably got dead bodies under his house. But I don't think he is. He's just a good guy. Maybe the best guy ever. And if I had a company, I'd sponsor him. Except if it was a board company, then I definitely would not sponsor him, because as you can see in this video, he can pretty much ride anything. Channel Islands could start selling fridge doors and he would still rip on them. Next thing, there's no door in my fridge, the milk is gonna get warm and go off, and so yeah, it's not gonna work, no deal. In conclusion, this movie's so visually stimulating that you can actually be distracted from how good the surfing is. The surfing is incredible, it's got everything. It's got the judo, juicy stuff, Larry's, nepotism, hacks, and the prone to straight hander kick out.
Experiment first with a tuning fork. When the fork is struck, its prongs begin to vibrate.
We'll be right back.
doesn't change, styles might change, this and that and everything, but the essence of the film is the essence of how surfing is for us here and now. And that's what's important, I think, you know, to embody that and do what you can to make this place a better place for our being here.
You're always looking at things, trying to make it better. You know, you're watching no grip to grip tape, from no Astrodeck to Astrodeck, from no surf movies to surf movies, from surf movies being sold only in a VHS to going to a surf shop. It was all cutting edge and it's all past tense, but it's all still happening in different forms, and now we're all isolated, which is a trip because we're on the phone talking.
Hey, Bob! It's John! It's Kelly! Thursday! Hello, Bob! Well, you know how it is when you get one of these calls? I'll talk to you later. This is Flip. Bye.
Hi, call me and leave Dennis's number if you can. I need it.
Thank you. I don't know. There's all sorts of elements of stuff out there. There's friggin' tours on giant rockstar buses. That's one side of it. I think that this crew travels like a little more, it's spontaneous, but like I said, like the more you put in, the more you get out somehow, I think. So I think that's everybody's kind of feel with it too here.
What you do when you're 5 in 1985? Watch the TV where the blonde haired girl tells you what you want. I was waiting for my Gatorade bottle to come. You see, I idolize stars on the television radio. Seattle Supersonics and you got the devil shooting free throws. Driving into the side of the freeway drunk. Role models for the kids, oh yeah, oh yeah. Now it's 2020 and we're connected to everything. You got computers in our pocket with a whole bunch of pornography. You're not gonna see me waiting there in line at the matinee. Because I'm almost 40 now and I'm probably out swimming in the sea. If we keep on, keep on keeping on, we'll be fine. Yeah, right.
Yeah, right.
If you don't start to grow, then you're probably just gonna die. They say the history repeats itself, but man, I couldn't tell no lies. Because of my story's a mystery, and man, I'm gonna make it mine.
That's what happened. You thought of things for yourself. You avoided the Megatron. That you only have this go. Would you love everybody? Would you let it be? Or would you just keep on copying the same old thing? I say, be free. Be free.
Yeah.
Thank you.
procreate. You got vacation days, then you might escape to a condo on the coast. I set my watch to the atomic clock. I hear the crowd count down till the bomb gets dropped. I always figured there'd be time enough. I never let it get me down, but I can't help it now. Looking for faces in the clouds. I've got some friends I